This message, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, has come to die for you and me. So that we may stop believing for the truth of God. Himself, Jesus was of Nazareth, is the true God. He's the one that we're going to be able to bow down.
Then
respect all his laws.
And
what God has given to Moses?
That's
Exodus 20.
30 and 20.
As this message,
it's
just for us to need to understand why God wants us just to bow down in front of Him. Because He's a God of jealous. He's very jealous. Those who do not fear Him, those who do not fear Jesus Christ, God gets angry, very angry. If you confess the sin, you refuse to bow down to any man kind of God, God's going to bless you. He's going to do wild things upon your life.
We're going
to see in the Bible, they said, God has visited one of men of God. His name was Ezekiel. We're
going
to hear what God said to him.
Ezekiel
was a beloved friend of God, and God was a beloved friend of him.
This
God really needed Ezekiel not to bow down to any man kind of God. He only wanted Ezekiel to be close to the temple. You have to be close to Jesus. You have to ask for Jesus. You have to seek out for Jesus. Have you bowed down before for Him? If you bow down before Him, He's going to give you everything that you ask
for.
He's faithful.
He's going to
take care of you.
Bow down.
If you ask
him, pensa no
He will give it to you.
Na tampa ou na
não
força de saber.
You cannot force it.
Se não tem a saber.
Just wait for the time of God.
A culpar o
meu. He will bless you.
Zaba zaba no mundo.
God doesn't own anyone's money.
Zaba pe a coisa no mundo.
God doesn't lie on anyone.
Quando te mandou
just to believe.
Quando te mandou cara.
What do you believe?
O como não quer não sabe.
Fugir lá de casa. Just kneel down before the Lord.
A pessoa não me
He's not
going
to give you anything that you haven't asked for.
Eu vou fugir lá de casa.
You just keep back and pray and kneeling down.
A pessoa não me consente.
He's not going to give you for the things which you haven't asked for.
Quando fugir lá para não fugir lá.
The time that you have knelt down.
Mas anjo não me vai contar lá.
The angels will not come along with you.
Mas vai contar para lá.
They're gonna go with you.
Do you know what
we're
going to start with?
We're going to read our second verse.
Ezekiel 6 and 7.
Ezekiel 6.